to my channel. My name is Dichu and I am back after a long time. So for my coming back party, I'm making pilau, a very quick and easy pilau. So let's get into it. For my ingredients, I'm going to be using soy sauce, the dark soy sauce, black pepper. We're going to be using pilau masala. That in a jina, imetoka karatasi. This is garlic and minced together with ginger that I have over here. Onions, two onions, pilau masala whole, the whole nini version. Tomato paste and some salt, of course. Rice na kanyama nusu. Tuko kwa kona. So let's get into the video. So we'll start with the onions, let them fry till they are dark brown. Some oil, vegetable oil, you can use any brand. And I know there are people who love using a lot of oil in their food. Like literally, someone could fry onions and a fry literally. Like could deep fry, but me spinning after mob. So as you can see guys, the onions are nicely done, they're brown. So we're going to be adding the whole mixed spice, the whole pilau masala spice that has not been grinded. Next is our whole spice, the ground version of pilau masala. Woo, smelling heavenly. Going to reduce the heat. Whoa. Next, some black pepper. And guys, if you see two hands, we are two in the kitchen. I have a friend of mine helping me out. She's a chef by profession. Amesomea kupika. So that's why I have her here making our pilau. Next, we're going to be adding the mix, the browned, I need to add the saumu na ginger. Woo! Lordy, lordy, lordy. And next, it's the tomato paste. And if you want, you can use tomatoes and tomato paste together, but we're just using the tomato paste, like a tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of tomato paste, depending on how much you want. Next, the soy sauce. We love a brown pilau. The soy sauce is the secret. We're using a whole tablespoon of soy sauce. Next, we're adding our meat. Like I said, natumia nyama nusu, but neza tumia yote ukitaka, au neza tumia kilo, whatever. If you love a meaty pilau, and I'm not using waru. The people who use waru in their pilau, I do not. So we're going to let this cook before we add our rice, and we'll be back to show you the progress. You see they're changing in light, it's because electricity is metafania majabu. So I'm going to mix in my rice with my meat and stir them together before adding my water. I'm using 2 cups of rice, and that 2.5 cups, that equals to 5 cups of water. I'm going to mix that in, then add my water, let it cook. It's as simple as that. Now, if you want, you can serve your pilau with kachumbari, guacamole, or avocado, or ndizi, ripe ndizi. It's delicious. Nice. So we're going to let that cook. Then I'll be back to show you the end results. delicious, delicious, delicious. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Look, wow, oh my lord, I'm watering, my mouth is watering. So oops, sorry guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure you subscribe if you're new here, and if you're an oldie but a goodie, thank you so much for watching. Till next time, bye.